Hey guys, this is Tactical Press. It's 4th of July and we are going to stream this FIFA 21 which I've recently bought. And although I'm not a very good player in it, I have recently bought it. I have played some games, but I'm going to stream it and let's see how it goes. Talking about the recent football news, so yesterday it was a great game for England. They managed to win against Ukraine 4-0. It was a great game for Harry Kane, and of course our own Liverpool captain Jordan Henderson scored his first goal for England. That was great and I was very happy for him. Finally, after 62 games, he managed to score one. Also, Luke Shaw and Harry Maguire had a great game as well. In fact, Luke Shaw is having a great tournament. So yeah, hats off to him after coming off after such a critical injury and you know all the criticism that he got recently, especially from Jose Mourinho. I mean, he has kind of come back stronger, which is great. It's always great to see such a player coming back and playing such exceptional football. So yeah, hats off to him. So it is going to be England versus Denmark. Of course, Denmark also managed to win yesterday 2-1. It was a very tight game. Czech Republic played some fantastic football, but in the end, Denmark just managed to get it through. So we are in for some great games in semi-finals. It is Denmark versus England and Spain versus Italy. That is hell of a game as well. In the South America as well, Brazil and Argentina are through as well. Argentina put on a show against Ecuador. Messi, it was all Messi show there. 2 assists, 1 goal. So yeah, talking about the transfer activities, of course, the bigger one is, of course, the Jadon Sancho one. He is coming to Manchester United. Manchester United are also in for Rafael Varane as well. But then it is not clear that if he's going to come. It is in the early stages as per our understanding. So for Liverpool news, Liverpool are also looking to sign some players. There are some transfers which are happening here and there. For example, Nathalie Phillips and Nico Williams, especially Phillips has been very good last season. He played some very good football. He was there for the team when Liverpool needed him, and in the last 7-8 games, he was amazing. I like this guy, and he probably is going to leave Liverpool or probably on loan, I don't know, but that is something which is coming. Also Nico Williams, the right back, he is also probably going to go on loan as well. So that is there. We already have signed Ibrahim Konate, a very good center back. I have high hopes from him. Hopefully this season would be a good season as well. Let's see, last season was a little bit disappointing, in fact a lot of disappointment, but in the end we did manage to get into the Champions League football. So let's stream a game. I am a Liverpool supporter, but then this time I'm going to play with Barcelona. Let's play a game for you. So I will quickly take you through the game. I'm going to play Barcelona versus Manchester United at a professional level, and I will just change the uniform. They look similar. So just quickly we'll change the timing. So it's 4 minutes, and let's play the game.
Hello, wherever you happen to be, welcome to Catalonia, welcome to Barcelona. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action, and every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's Barcelona versus Manchester United.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo. Who can be the dominant force in the first 20 minutes? They could get the upper hand in this one.
Well, this is what we think for Barcelona. Marc-André Ter Stegen in goal. Piqué starts alongside Clément Lenglet in the centre of defence. And leading the line, Lionel Messi plays alongside Antoine Griezmann. And here's the lineup for... And he's in. Surely! There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for. The opening goal of the game then. Fred. Marcus Rashford. Playing with purpose and control. Can he get them level? And oh, he's missed it! Good heavens!
Well, what a chance for an equaliser, Derek. At this level, you don't get many chances, and that was one of them.
Araujo. Serginho Dest. Frankie de Jong. Advantage, Barcelona. Well, possibilities inside the box. And an effective clearance. Antoine Griezmann in position at the far post. And it's gone behind for the corner. Fired over by Messi. Well, nothing comes of it. Lindelof. And Rashford. Bruno Fernandes. Cavani. Serginho Dest. Now with Messi. Couldn't keep it. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Araujo. A sloppy pass. Chance to do damage. And he's made headway. Oh, what's he gone and done? Well, he didn't have it quite on the target, Lee.
Oh, it was a great opportunity. Sometimes you've got a choice, power or placement. He should have put his laces through it.
Wonderful tackle. Rashford. Cavani might want this one. And a goal here. Just what Manchester United required. They are level. Even Steven, one apiece on this match. Mason Greenwood. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Well, he certainly wasn't offside by a mile. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Messi, good defending to prevent the chance. De Jong. Lionel Messi. And as a defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum to bar the door, as he did then. Scott McTominay. Couldn't keep it. And the fourth official can... in with a chance! Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goal.
So let's talk about the review of this game. I have played it for half time. I mean, it's good, but it's not that great game. I don't know. I just found it a little bit unrealistic. I don't know why. I haven't played FIFA for quite some time. I played FIFA 14, 15, 16. But this one kind of looks different. I don't know. I have not played it much, as you can see from the game. I have played it very badly, but I have to say Manchester United in this are poor as well. I Barcelona look extremely strong, but then I mean I have to play it more. It just doesn't look a very realistic game or a good game to me. So let's see how it goes.
Into the second half then, and these two sides are locked together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment. Rashford unable to hold it. Frankie de Jong. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. He's in with a chance. It's opened up for him. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day. It's superb scoring for him. Well, back underway here. What sort of response will that goal elicit from Barca? Well, the defending not the best here. Possession one. Well, he'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. So a throw in here. And slipped through beautifully. Messi. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. This might be ideal for the counter. Cavani. So hard to overcome Jordi Alba. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Here's a change for Manchester United. Promising-looking attack from Cavani. What can he do? Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
It's got to be! Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. He's driven in the corner. And you've got to say, he's made a right mess of that.
He's tried to place it, Derek, but he couldn't place it farther from the goal if he tried.
Pedri. Barcelona now in potentially a dangerous position. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. And a goal kick is the outcome. Shaw.
Well, United have been very much in control over the last 15 minutes, Derek. They've created a lot from midfield. Their forwards are having a field day. Coach will be really happy with the create.
Bruno Fernandes, still alive. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper error. Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Goalkeeper will be the slightest bit bothered by that effort.
Well, he won't want to watch that on the replay, I tell you. He was way, way wide there.
Paul Pogba. Well, given that we're in the second half and it has got a bit ugly from the scoreline point of view, what positives can you find, Lee?
Well, how do you mark that out of 10? For Barcelona, I'm going to give him 5. Not a good performance at all for me. Very disjointed. No cohesion, teamwork all over the place. Work to be done on the training ground, that's for sure.
And 5 minutes to go. And fed forwards. Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. Bruno Fernandes. Pogba has it. Bruno Fernandes has it. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Opportunity it is. Going for the dink. Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling. And so the referee's whistle for full time.
So, guys, I lost badly. 4-1 it was against Manchester United. Overall, you will see that the laptop which I am using, which is Asus TUF gaming F15, this is having 8GB RAM and GTX 1650 Ti. This is constantly giving 80 plus FPS, so game was smooth, although the laptop does get kind of overheated sometimes. And talking about the game, I mean, I have not played it that much, but it does look like a okay game to me, not great. I don't think FIFA, EA have done a great job to optimize the game. It just looks okay to me. I don't know, I still have to play it a lot because maybe I have played it so badly, but then it doesn't look very smooth or very realistic to me. So that's it for today, guys. I will bring in more content. Do like, share and subscribe to Tactical Press. Thank you. Bye bye.